put into this. Arjuna Shukla, our editor for rural affairs, is here with the details and is here to explain why India is in desperate need of addressing the issue of undernourishment among children. Arjuna, you've just come back from another rural trip. It's disheartening to know that India fares worse than even some sub-Saharan African nations when it comes to children's health care. What do you make of the plan that has been put forth so far?
Well, there is absolutely a need for a mission mode project as far as nutrition is concerned in India. Look at the data that we have available. The Global Hunger Index in 2017 by International Food Policy Research said that India has slipped 3 ranks to 100th in out of 119 countries as far as hunger is concerned. So we are a hungry nation. Just last month, PHFI and ICMR released state level disease burden data that said that child and maternal malnutrition continues to be the single largest risk factor for health loss in India. We've come a long way from 35.5% in 1990 to 15% now, but it is still the largest risk factor. Three of the biggest issues that India is dealing with right now: childhood stunting, anemia amongst women, and overweight adult women. And this is across rural as well as urban pockets as well. So it's not only a rural issue, it's also an urban city issue. We have made some progress in the last couple of years. Stunting among children under 5 has declined from 48% in 2005-06 to 38.4% in 2016. Percentage of underweight children has reduced to 35.7%. But if you look at the absolute numbers, they still remain high. And low birth weight and iron deficiency are issues that have still not been resolved in so many years of focus projects like that of integrated child development schemes and hundreds of crores of rupees going into that. Look at women's health. 1 in 2 women in India in the age group of 15 to 49 is anemic. What is an important point to look here is the interstate disparity. If you look at data from Karnataka, 45% women are anemic. But if you look at Haryana, 63% women are anemic. So the need of the hour, one is to obviously have a mission mode project on nutrition, but also to have an interstate policy as well, state-dependent policy. Just one last point is good to note the targets that National Nutrition Mission has put out. They want to reduce stunting by 25% by 2022, undernutrition by 2% every year, anemia by 3% every year, low birth weight by 2% every year. What really needs to be seen is how is the monitoring done on these projects. Back to you.
Oh, absolutely.